Good morning, children. How are you? How are you feeling? Fine? Enjoying? Okay. Yesterday we have completed our lines and shapes chapter. No? Today we are going to do revision. Okay. See here we have types of lines. What is this line known as? Sleeping line. Okay. Or vertical line. It has two names, sleeping line or vertical line. And see this one, which type of line? This one, slanting line. And this one, see, this is a standing line or horizontal line. By using these lines, we can form shapes. Okay, now, we are having a flat shapes and a solid shapes. We have already learned in this the previous class. Okay, now let us learn about flat shapes. Okay, today we are going to learn about flat shapes. Now see, this is, what is this picture, Nana? What is this one? Okay, triangle. A triangle has how many sides? See, 1, 2, 3. It has 3 sides. And how many corners it have? 1, 2, 3. How many corners? 3 corners. A triangle has 3 sides and 3 corners. Okay, next the shape. Rectangle. See, look this one. What is the shape? Rectangle. It has 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. It has 4 sides. And it has 4 corners. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, it has 4 sides and 4 corners. A rectangle has 4 sides and 4 corners. See, all sides are equal. See, this side is a big one. This side has big length. And this side also big length. See, both these sides are equal. Okay, this side, observe this one. This side and this side. These two are equal in length. These two are short lengths. Okay, these two are long in length. Okay, so opposite sides are equal in a rectangle. What sides? Which sides are equal? Opposite sides are equal in a rectangle. Okay, now square. Now let us see square. Square has how many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. It has 4 sides, right? Like rectangle. It also has 4 sides and a corner. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. It has 4 sides and 4 corners. But square and rectangle looks the same. Okay. Yes. Do they look same? No. See, square has, see, all sides are equal in length. Does it look like all sides equal? Okay. All sides are equal in a square. But in a rectangle, what is the difference? See, here in rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Okay, now, two are long lengths and two are short lengths. Okay, this is the difference between square and rectangle. Next, see circle. Circle is a chord shape. So, it has no sides, no corners. Circle is a chord shape. It has no sides and no rectangle. Sorry, no corners. Next one, oval. See this one. Oval also curve shape. It does not have any sides or corners. Now give example for triangle. Let us see example for triangle. See triangle shape. Examples say, what are examples for triangle? Samosa, pizza piece and watermelon piece. Okay, we are observing every day. And next, what is the example for rectangle shape? See our blackboard. Our blackboard is in a rectangle shape. And a box, your pencil box. And next, your school bag. And that our door length. Okay, all these are in a rectangle shape. And next, square. Which, give examples for square. Dice. You will play no snake and ladder. What do you use to play that? Dice. We will use dice. Okay. That dice is in a square shape. Any example for this? Some cubes will be there in a square shape. Okay, now ice cubes like that. Okay, next circle. Give example for circle. My see bangle. Bangle is in a circle shape, and you will play ring, not any point. That one also in a circle shape. Okay, next example for oval. What is the example for oval? Egg, potato, etc. Okay, these are all examples for triangle, rectangle, square, circle, and oval. Okay, tomorrow let us learn about solid shapes. Okay, children, today is enough revision. Okay, let us continue tomorrow.